Hurricane Maria ravaged Puerto Rico, but it hit neighboring island Vieques even harder. For decades, the United States military used its shores for bombing practice. Today, the island's population is experiencing high rates of cancer.
They're bombing us again, basically. They're contaminating through cleanup.
Is it the result of environmental contamination? This week on America's Now.